Oh, I don't know why, but I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and all things hot.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come. Bees will buzz, kids will blow dandelion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. A drink in my hand, my snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm, and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer. The hot and the cold are both so intense, put them together, it just makes sense. Winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle, but put me in summer and I'll be a happy snowman. When life gets rough, I like to hold on to my dream of relaxing in the summer sun, just letting off steam. Oh, the sky will be blue, and you guys will be there too. When I finally do what frozen things do in summer.
I'm gonna tell him.
Don't you dare.
In summer.
Good afternoon. I am Olaf.
Hey, Olaf.
Please let me finish, and I like warm hugs. This is my associate, Sven. We're going door to door looking for family traditions. Tell us yours, and we'll decide if it's special enough.
Oh, we make candy canes together.
Ooh! Sugar rush.
You're supposed to eat it.
Eat my new nose? Why would I do that?
Because it's that time of year.
It's that time of year. Happy merry holly jolly season's greetings here. I'm wondering what your family does at that time of year. Love and joy and peace on earth and tidings of good cheer. Do you have tradition things for that time of year?
Well, we hang up boughs of evergreen on every single doorway.
Bake a giant cookie in the wavy shape of Norway.
Go from door to door to door while sailing with our choir.
Hang up all your giant socks above an open fire. That sounds safe. So happy, merry, yuletide carol, faithful friends are dear. Thanks for sharing what you do at that time of year. We better get a move on if we're gonna hit every house in the kingdom. Jolly, merry, happy holly on a midnight clear. I'm here to ask you what you do at that time of year. Hi, shalom, happy solstice, fancy chandelier. I'm looking for tradition stuff for that time of year.
Well, we make our decorations out of flotsam and jetsam.
Bake a yummy fruitcake and you can't eat till you get some.
That went right through me.
Buy each other presents and then hide them very nimbly.
Wait up for a chubby man to shimmy down your chimney. Breaking and entering, okay on Christmas. Oh, happy merry mealtime barrels, faithful glass and cheer. Thanks for sharing what you do at that time of year. Thank you.
Weenie scarves and sweaters that we wear our matching mittens.
Don't forget the jammies that I knitted for my kittens.
Eight nights in a row we light menorahs on our mantles.
You cut down a tree and then you dress its corpse with candles. I love it! Anna and Elsa will have all sleigh here with the help of my steed. It'll be the best time ever.